Well, the experience of the photo shoot is just fun. It's fascinating to watch them work.
And use body language, hand language if you want.
And the level of energy is enormous. The commitment to getting it right is huge.
They got out there early in the morning and took pictures of the pond, and it's a photo that we now use as one of our main photos.
They got into the canoe and paddled out onto the lake at dawn and captured the mist rising on the lake and the geese flying over.
They actually took shots even on the way to the inn because we had some phenomenal weather on the way in. So they didn't start working when they got to the property and talk about stuff. They started as soon as they were on the way to the inn.
Near the end of the shoot, they were getting ready to pack up, and Matthew caught a glimpse of the rockers on our porch. He liked the way they looked, and it's one of my favorite shots. It's actually on our new rack card because we liked it. It wasn't even something we'd planned on doing, but they take the initiative to do that kind of thing. But what really surprised me was the time taken over the small placement of little things that made a big difference. How about if we try this, or would you like us to show it that way?
All of a sudden, I don't know, it was Mark or Matthew said, well, why don't you start taking pictures of them? They just see the potential for something more than what they first thought they were going to do. So it's like, let's go one step further.
Just really go the extra mile to do a lot of really nice little extras that make things come out so well.
Every time I go and look at all of my photos that Jumping Rocks took, I fall in love with our inn all over again.